We have subtraction of polynomials. So first we have to take down the parentheses. When we don't have any sign before parentheses, it means we have positive sign. So when we have positive sign before parentheses, just take down the parentheses and copy whatever we have inside. So this is equal 5y plus 3. And we have minus 4y. So this is equal. Now we have to combine the like terms. So the same variable must be. We have 5y and negative 4y. And we have constant. So y and y. So we copy the y. And now we have to just subtract 5 minus 4 is 1. And we have plus 3. We don't have to write the 1 because 1 times y is y. So we have y and we have to copy 3. Y plus 3. This is my solution.